Hi, I'm Dr. Mike Morelli, and I am a physician with Indianapolis Gastroenterology and Hepatology. As a kid, I was pretty sickly. Nothing bad, but just a lot of upper respiratory infections, sore throats, clogged ears, clogged nose. And my mom would take me to a specialist physician. And every time I would go, I would just feel incredible after I'd walk out of the office. And it just seemed kind of magical to me that I could go in and feel great just in that short amount of time. So as I was growing up, I always thought, man, it would be really cool to be able to make people feel that way and to be able to have those kind of abilities to make people feel better. I was attracted to Indianapolis gastroenterology and hepatology, mostly because just meeting the other physicians in the group, I felt like I hit off really well with them. They seemed like great guys, great people to be partners with. The other physicians that I was going to be joining, I was very impressed with, very nice, and the practice just seemed to be very sound and had a lot of breadth as far as the different types of disease processes within GI that we would see. I try to understand everything that's going on in a patient's life. Within GI medicine, there are so many different things that affect a patient's health. So I try to ask those questions. I also try to do the best I can to explain to patients what type of workup we're going to be doing, what I think is going on with them. It's not just me telling you what I think we should do, and to do it, it is both of us working together to make you feel better. Actually, many years ago as a resident, I had the opportunity to take care of a very sick man who was young at the time, probably 25. And it was a little bit of a scary experience because I was a resident mostly by myself all through the middle of the night. And he was very close to death, but we were able to, with the staff, kind of nurse him back to health over 3 or 4 days. And it was very rewarding because after that all happened, about 3 or 4 weeks later, when he was finally good, he came back to visit me and just told me what an impact we had on him. And just having the opportunity to work with people during those difficult times is very rewarding. Always makes me grateful for the good things that I have in my life and the health, and also just the opportunity to work with patients like that.